Pastor Joshua, come over. Joshua Park, come over and lead us in a word of prayer. Just continue worshiping the Lord, people. That's all right. God understands many languages. He hears many voices at the same time. He loves it.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we welcome you, Holy Spirit, tonight. Yes, the Lord, we fully open up our hearts to you because our hearts belong to you. Oh, God, tonight that we declare your lordship over this city, oh, Lord. This place is dwelling place for the kingdom of God, Lord Father. So tonight, Lord Jesus, we fully open up our hearts to you. We lift up our hands to you. All the voices of God, all the hearts of the people will cling to you, God, tonight. Jesus, we recognize that your powerful hands in this place, oh Lord. So Heavenly Father, come down in this place, oh God. Come down powerfully, touching on earth, oh God. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, oh God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. We worship you, God. There's going to be some Spanish and some English also for our Spanish speakers. Okay, we want to make this a really multi-ethnic experience. So just sing to the Lord however the Holy Spirit leads you. Amen. Welcome, Lord. Welcome.
lift up Austin.
You're the God of the city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are.
I know that there are a few COVID concerns in the air, but you may have come with some people that you feel safe with. Because what I'm going to ask you to do now is, let's take a little moment now to just pray as a body. And maybe you see two or three people that you are part of your family, you came with them. And we can just coalesce in little groups, all right? Let's just open up this place now and just have a little time of free prayer before we leave, okay? So if you see a couple of other people that you feel fine with, just, you know, or if you don't feel fine, that's okay too. I mean, don't worry. Let's just be free. Let's take a moment here now to pray with each other, okay? Let's bring before the Lord our prayers. This is not for the specialists right now. It's just for whoever wants to pray. In a sign of our unity as the body of Christ, okay? Just begin to pray. Begin to ask the Lord for a visitation of the Holy Spirit. Begin to ask the Lord for what He puts in your heart and in your spirit about this nation, about this region, right now. Let the prayers of God's people be heard right now. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Lord. We need You. We need You. Oh, Lord, come and visit us again. We don't deserve it, Father. We do not deserve it. But You are the Lord of the disqualified. You are the Lord of those that have doubted and rejected You. And You visit us even then, Father. Visit Your people. Let there be a second Pentecost. Let there be a mighty visitation. Oh, Lord, let the latter rain be so much more abundant than the first rain. Hallelujah. Let Your Spirit overwhelm us. Let Your glory fill the earth, Father. Break down the barriers. Break down the structures. Break down the walls, oh, Lord, and fill Your people with Your holy, powerful, abundant Spirit. Take away the darkness, Father. We worship You. Yeah. We give You glory. We give You honor, Lord. Come and visit us again. Oh, let Your Spirit come down. Let Your glory fill the earth. Let Your people shout with joy. Yeah, give us freedom. Yeah, give us freedom. Oh, let us go out into the desert from Egypt and worship You. Let the desert be filled with Your life and Your glory, Lord. Yeah, yeah. Let creation know that You are still Lord. You're the same today. You're the same yesterday. And forever You will be. Oh, let Your glory fill the earth. Yes, let Your glory fill the earth. Hallelujah. To Your people, Lord, let the gates be opened and Your Spirit enter in. Yeah. Oh, hallelujah. Hear our prayers, Lord. Hear the prayers of Your people. Send
your life to your people, Lord. We welcome you, Holy Spirit. We welcome you, Holy Spirit. Of your people, Lord. Hear the prayers of your people, Lord. May the cloud of your glory fill the earth again. May the voice of the Lord be heard on the earth again. Let your prophets arise. Let your apostles awaken, Lord. Let the voice of the Lord awaken your people. Signs and wonders visit us again. Angels walk the earth. Hey, hey. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come.
certainly are welcome in this place and in New England, in this nation, the nations of the earth. Creation clamors for you, O Lord. Thank you for this evening, Father. Thank you for visiting us. Now lead us, not from your presence, just from this place, and take us home safely with joy in our hearts, having been before your presence. Take your people to the next level, Father. We thank you for your presence in Jesus' name. And the people of God said, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Till we see each other again, the 27th at Grace Chapel. We want to see you there. Let's continue the fire. Amen.